My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon.
Sweet, for the fire in your head and feet. Close your eyes. Hey, to convince you that you made it and you're easily as strong as the film from Rome who rape our country and terrorize our people for so long. But at a touch of hate at Rome, because you will rise to greater power. We will win our belt at home. Oh, and you get the power and the glory forever and ever and ever. You get the power and the glory forever and ever and ever. My God, you get the power.
Galilean, a most amazing man. He had that look you very rarely find, the haunting, hunted kind. I asked him to say what had happened, how it all began. I asked again, he never said a word. and Todd. And next, the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man. They fell on him and then disappeared again. Then I saw thousands of millions crying for this man. And then I heard them mentioning my name and leaving me the blame.
Touch, will you mend me? Christ, won't you touch? Will you heal me? Christ, will you? Don't you know everything's all right? Yes, everything's fine.
And I think I shall sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without me tonight.
Close your eyes and forget about us tonight. I don't know how to love him, what to do, how to move him. I've been changed. Yes, really changed.
Every time I look at you, I don't understand. I only want to say, if there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations. Tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me, let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to their tree. My God, wanna know, I'd wanna know. My God, wanna see, I'd wanna see. My God, wanna see, I'd wanna see. My God, why I should die? Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? Would the things I've said and done matter? I'd have to see my Lord, have to see, I'd have to see my Lord. If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? Have to know my Lord. Have to know my Lord. Why? Oh, why should I die?
Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. After all, tried for 3 years seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started, what you started? I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup.
We need him crucified. It's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. You have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I have got no kingdom in this world. I'm through.
There
may be a kingdom for me somewhere if I only knew.
And you're a king, it's you that say I am. I look for truth and find that I get down. But what is truth? Is truth unchanging law? We both have truths. Are mine the same as yours?
Crucify him! Crucify him!
What do you mean? You crucify your king?
We have a king but Caesar.
He's done the wrong. No, not the slightest thing.
We have a king but Caesar. Crucify him!
No respect for Caesar. Till now this has been noticeably lacking. Who is this Jesus? Why is he different? You Jews view Messiah by the sackful.
We need him crucified. That's all you have to do. We need him crucified. That's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ.
Look at your Jesus Christ. I'll agree he's mad, ought to be locked up, but that is not a reason to destroy him. He's a sad little man, not a king or a god, not a thief. I need a cry.
Kill him, he says. He's got himself a speeder. He'll come to you, and as an even Caesar. Crucify him, crucify him.
Behold the man, behold your shattered king.
King,
you hypocrites! You hate us more than him!
We have a king, but Caesar, crucified
him! I see the reason, I find no evil. This man is harmless, so why does he outthink you? He just misguided, thinks he's important. But to keep you vultures happy, I shall flog him!
Nothing in your hands. Any power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed and you can't change it.
You're a fool, Jesus Christ. How can I help you?
Let's crucify him, crucify. Remember Caesar, we have a duty.
We're gonna make it. I don't